A local business and law enforcement here in Mississippi are cracking down on fake IDs with a new app. It's called Age ID, and so far the new technology shows promise.
Well, fake ID that they're using.
This is how it works. The app scans the barcode on the back of the ID, then shows an alert identifying if it's fake, real,
or that they put in to make that almost indistinguishable from an authentic license.
Age ID is about 99% accurate and uses FBI security guidelines. Since the app has been